By now, you're likely aware of the Omicron variant of COVID-19. It's yet to be determined if our existing vaccines will be effective against this variant. Now, Moderna is doing research on a vaccine specific to the variant, but the harsh reality is there will likely always be another mutation, another variant coming along. So whether we've been vaccinated or not, it's critical we build a strong, robust immune system. There are a number of factors that go into doing that. That includes sleep, adequate exercise, nutrition, of course, and stress reduction. And with nutrition in mind, the Cleveland Clinic on their website has a nice paper on 8 vitamins and minerals you need for a healthy immune system. The 8 vitamins and minerals they recommend are vitamin A, C, E, D, selenium, iron, folic acid or folate, and zinc. I would add to that list quercetin. Quercetin acts as a zinc ionophore. Basically, that means it helps the body utilize the zinc we take in. Good sources of quercetin include apples and berries and green tea. Now, in the paper, the Cleveland Clinic article, they recommend getting those vitamins and minerals from the diet, and they have great list of sources of each of them. And I agree with that. Our primary source should be our day-to-day diet. That being said, there are always voids. Most of us probably don't get sufficient intake of all 8 of those vitamins and minerals, let alone quercetin. So what I recommend is speaking with your doctor if you feel there's a void in your diet, and he or she can recommend nutrition to supplement your day-to-day diet. And again, it's not to be the main source, but it's a supplemental source. That's why they're called supplements. So speak to your doctor about that. But again, it's critical we do all we can to build up that immune system. And so speak to your doctor, go to the Cleveland Clinic, review that article, look at the nutritional sources for all those 8 vitamins and minerals, and do all you can to, again, build a strong immune system and to keep plowing.